Operation Basketball, you voted for it, you got it. Our game of the week, Milwaukee Lutheran dancing tonight, Nicolet in the home lights. Christian Griggs Williams on the break, slams it home. Going the other way is Chim Kadima Colombo. The power one-handed dunk, 24 points for Kadima Colombo and 24 points for Griggs Williams, who adds a two-handed dunk. Milwaukee Lutheran, though, wins this one on the road at Nicolet, 70-60. In Wauwatosa, East hosting Falls, super sophomore J.P. Tokido, the windmill slam, one of the nation's top recruits. You can check out why, the no-look flip, Tokido, and the Falls win 72-64. They're now 6-0 in the Greater Metro Conference.